Hey everyone, welcome back to Bear's Workshop. In today's video, we have the 105th flyover of the Nikola site in Coolidge, Arizona. In today's video, we can see the next section of concrete has been poured and the expansion joints are cut. We can see some utility lines being run also on that east side, and the work on the six sections that are getting the reinforced concrete is continuing. This area may need to be finished before the next area is poured, or maybe not. We will just see what happens. On the north side, we did see what appears to be a charging station. Not 100% sure. We didn't see it until we were able to look at it on the computer and see it on big screen, so we didn't get any close-ups of it. But let me know what you guys think. This better not be a gas pump. If you like this video, please hit that thumbs up button. If you haven't already, please subscribe to see more content like this in the future. You can also follow us on Twitter at Bears Workshop. And thanks to all of our Patreons for helping to keep this channel going. We do appreciate your help. Now, let's go fly.